Live from the Big Beefy Man Cave in New Bedford, Massachusetts. This is the YouTube channel vlog show in which video games, flash game show gameplays, along with sports and wrestling news are the norm. This is the YouTube channel vlog show of positivity, good times, and fun. This is Eric Lehman Shenanigans of 1977. And now, here is the host of the show, the perpetrator of these shenanigans, Big Beefy E himself, Mr. Eric M. Lima. Thank you very much, Mr. Announcer. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Eric Lima here coming at you with another episode of Eric Lima Shenanigans of 1977. This is episode 94 of the show, the sixth installment of Trebek Tuesdays, a.k.a. High Rollers. That's right. We're playing some High Rollers now. High Rollers was one of the first game shows, I should say, that was hosted by Alex Trebek here in the States. As you know, Alex Trebek had a career in Canada before coming here to the States. He did host a game show in Canada also in the 80s. It's called Pitfall. But in 1977, after hosting The Wizard of Odds, this is one of the other game shows he hosted, one of his first game shows he hosted. And I want to honor his legacy, even though he was well known for being a host of Jeopardy all those years before his passing in 2020. But I figured this is the best way to honor him because this is one of the game shows he's hosted. But this version, though, this is the 87 version of High Rollers, hosted by Wink Martindale. But like I said, High Rollers was one of the game shows that was hosted by the late, great Alex Trebek. So hopefully Alex Trebek is watching all these YouTube videos that I do from the great big computer in the sky. We're doing this thing. All right, you know how this works. Eliminate nine numbers, win cash. That's for sure. So we're going to do it right now. We're going to go for six, eliminate the six. Here we go. We're going to go, let's go have some fun, the five. We're going to go with the five. Are we counting down here or what? Come on. Five and six have been eliminated. The eight. Okay, eight is gone. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. I love doubles. Two and six have been eliminated. All right, got a four, so four is eliminated. Two, five, and six are numbers I can't roll. A four again. Three and a one. All right, I need a seven or a nine. Seven or a nine. Okay, good. Got a seven. All right, give me a nine. Give me a nine. Ooh, that's one. Give me a nine. Give me a nine. Ooh, no. Okay. Thought I would get that number, but I couldn't. All righty then. Let's try the roll again. Ooh, double threes. That's a six. We're eliminating the six. Here we go. Six again. Let's go five and one. We'll eliminate one. All right. So far, so good. Two, three, four. Ooh, six again. Four and two. Okay, we're doing well here. Two, four, five, six. Can't roll one of those numbers. Nope. I got to roll. No. Ooh, no, again. A lot of numbers left open. A lot of numbers left open. Ooh. Double fives. Nine and one is ten. Eliminate them. So two through eight. Got a nine again. Let's go seven and two this time. There goes the two. So technically a two is not a bad roll because it's a double. All right, two, three, and seven. Don't roll those numbers. Oh, I got an insurance. Oh, two consecutive sevens. That's not good at all. All righty then. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, another double twos. Here we go. Nine. Okay, we're eliminating nine. Not four and nine have been eliminated. Nine again. We'll go eight and one. Okay, four has been eliminated. All right, a ten. Seven and three. All right, two, five, six, seven, eight, and 11. Let's roll one of those numbers. Okay. Let's go. Eight, let's go. Number five. Number five. No. Good news is that is a double because I drove double fours. Doubles again. Double six. Let's go. We need a five. Need a five. Five. Oh. Double, double, gone five. Oh. No. 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 Oh, dearie me. Oh, dearie mine. Oh, dearie mine. Worst pleasure of Madame Raz ever. Okay, got a boxcars. Here we go. A 9, 8, and 1. Here we go. The 3 is eliminated, so we can't eliminate the... Can't roll a 3. 7. There you go. 2, 4. Okay, 3 is still... Ooh. Double back. Oh, how am I going to go about this? This is a tough call. 8 and 4 is 12, so I'm going to go... Alright, need a 5. 2 inch strong throw. I'm going to need a 5. Oh, that's good. Got a double. Come on. That will give me extra help. Yeah! Come on! Yes, sir! That's how you do it, son! Yes! Okay. Avoid copyright. We're going to go on. We're going to move on. Oh, we're going to move on. Okay, since it's less than 10 minutes, 10 minutes in, so I can play again until I get another one. Hit the 10-minute mark. All right. That way we can play the other game. All right, here we go. 9-2, 11. Here we go. All right, 7-6-1. We're going to doing that. All right. Let's see if I can get one of those big numbers, 3-4. All right. Let's go to Chris Jericho. I called the Ocho, and I did it again! Back to back, baby! Yes, sir! I got the Ocho, Chris Jericho. That's what I'm calling it, the Chris Jericho roll. All right, there we go. Let's have some fun with this, baby. All right, three fast wins. Two fast wins. Very good. Let's see if we can go... What, ooh, doubles, double fives. 91 is 10. Nominate that. 7. Goodbye, 7. All right, 2, 3, 4, oh, 7 again. 5 and a 2. 5 and a 2. All right, 2 and a 5 have been eliminated. The other numbers are not. Oh, 2 insurance rolls. That can help. Okay, 3, 6, and 8. Let's go. Nope. 6. We're going to eliminate the 6. All right, 11 would be nice. Nope. 11 would be nice. Okay, a 3 is good. All right, the old Chris Jericho. No. A 1 roll too late. One roll too late, because I just eliminated the 3. That's okay. That is okay with me. 7. Alrighty, here we go. 7, bye-bye. 8. 6 and 1 is 7, so those two numbers go bye-bye. 3 go bye-bye. 3's been eliminated in the good roll section. 8, double 4s. I hear that sound. Alright. 3, 8, 10, and 12 are numbers I can avoid rolling here. 9. All that. Okay, so far. Ooh. 6, 11, 11, 11, 11. A 4, okay. We'll take that. So, 7, 7, 7. 4, need a 7, 7. Oh, by 1, dude. By 1, dude. Let's go. Okay, yeah. That, where were you, 7, on that last game? On that last round. Okay, we're going to move this one. Okay, eliminate. Okay, we got a 6 eliminated. There we go. Let's go right now. 6, 5, and 1. 5 and 1 is 6. 5 and 1 is 6. Ooh. Double 2's 4, so 4, 6, and 7. No, I don't want that. 3. All right, 2, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's roll one of those numbers. Ooh, an 8. Double 4's, okay. Ooh, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11. Ooh, 11, 11, 11. No! Goodness sakes me. Goodness sakes me. 11, 8. Okay, 8, 9. Well, I'm getting screwy with numbers and words, man. I don't know what is up with me lately. I don't know what is up with me lately, but I'm getting screwy here. Okay, 6 and 4 is 10. 12 has been eliminated. Technically, that's boxcars. Oh! Oh! Holy freaking moly! I didn't realize that. I had a lot of numbers left up there. That must have been added up to 11 somehow. Wow, holy Christmas. Yes! I'm gonna pull this video up, I gotta check that out to see if, how I got 11. Oh, man. Holy shnikey. Dude! Alright, I got 3 wins now. Holy mackerel. That was I don't know how. I don't know. I forgot to realize what numbers were up left. And I just ended up rolling up 11. I didn't know what I needed. I gotta keep rolling on. I hit up 11. That made me win. Holy mackerel. All those numbers left up there must have added to 11. Oh, for goodness sakes. All right. It's all under 10 minutes. That's pretty good. All right. I'm going, okay, 3 and a 5. 3 and a 5. Okay, well, 5 again. 4 and 1. Logical. Okay, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's roll one of those numbers, huh? 7, excellent. 7's off the board. Oh, no. Okay, it's okay. That's okay. That's all right. Got my 3 wins. That's all that matters, okay? 6 and 7. Okay, 9 and 2 is 11, so we'll eliminate those numbers. 2 is gone. The bad roll. 7, let's see what 7 can do. Okay, 7. 3 through 12 are good rolls too. Okay, 5. 2, 6, and 10 are bad rolls. Don't roll one of those numbers. Okay. Oh, 9, 8, and 1. All right, need a 7 now. 7, 7. No, no, a 5. It's okay. Okay, less than a minute to go. Here we go. Okay, ooh, double 8. Here we go. Double the 8. Okay, got a double 4, the 8. I got 5 to eliminate. Oh, 5 again. 1, 4, and 1. Can't orphan the 1. Can't open the 1, the 3. We're going to eliminate the 3. That means 3, 4, 5, 10, and 12 are bad rolls. All right, got a 9. Let's add that, and 11 is gone. 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nope. Okay, that is it. That's all the time we have on the show. Not on the show. Hold up. We got a commercial break. I'm going to take a little bit of ad break. We're going to do a little advertisement for my friends, either for Bofas and the Sofas, Rant and Rave, or Bubbling Bozos. I'm going to pick for the ad for the day. But then we'll come back for the $25,000 edition of the 6th episode of Trebek Tuesday. All right? So I will be right back. Do you have the Monday blues? Well, there are 4 gentlemen that will help you cure those Monday blues every Monday afternoon. Join Garrison Newkirk, a.k.a. Mr. Garrison A6, along with his sidekicks, Jerome Latimer, a.k.a. Romy 2184, Alex Putnam, a.k.a. A-Pizzle 90, and Austin Putnam, a.k.a. Austin Putnam, for Bofus on the Sofas, every Monday afternoon at 5 p.m. on the Mr. Garrison 96 channel, only on YouTube. Welcome back, everybody, for the second half of the 94th episode of Eric Lee Shenanigans of 1977. We are back with the $25,000 edition of High Rollers. That's right, and we're playing for $25,000 this time, and we're going to have a little bit of fun. Like I said, I mean, I got 3 wins so quickly, didn't expect to get 3 wins so quickly like that, but we're going to have some fun anyway. So here we go. Let's roll them up. Let's try to get 25,000. All right. That's 9 out the door. See you later. And 7's moving out. Okay. 5. We're going to say goodbye to 5. All right. 5 again. 4 and 1. Okay. Here we go. 4 and 1. Let's go have some fun here. 9. Let's go. 6 and 3 is 9. All right, give me a 10. Give me a 10. The old Ty Dillinger didn't get... Or the old Sean Spears. Now Sean Spears. No longer Ty Dillinger. Is the Sean Spears, okay? Is the perfect 10. The 10 is Sean Spears. The old Joe's Chris Jericho. We got, you know, the Dustin Rhodes. And you know why? Because his gimmick was 7. So I'm calling it the Dustin Rhodes. Okay, 4. We're going to eliminate. 3, 4, and 7. All right, 8. The Ocho, Chris Jericho. Gone. 6. All right. Oh, yeah, the X-Pac number. There you go. Hey, I just realized something. 10 is Shawn Spears. 6 is X-Pac, because he was known as 6 in WCW of the NWO. 7 used to be a gimmick that is short-lived by Dustin Rhodes. And Ocho is Jericho. 6 and 7. Oh, my goodness. That's crazy. Let's go. 3. Okay, 2 and a 1 is 3. Can't roll a 14, so I got to roll a 5 or a 9. There we go. And we need a 9. We need a 9. No, 7. I rolled a... Roll to Dustin Rhodes. You probably didn't like the gimmick. And where, yeah, what, 9? Where were you on the last roll? Come on now. 9, 8, 7. 9, 8, 7. 7 again, 6 and 1. So 2 through 5. 2 through 5. Got a 5. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, a 9 would be great. Oh, by 1. By 1. We're doing so well, too. We're doing so well, too. Let's go. 6, 7, the old, all right, the old X-Pac and the X-Pac and Dustin Rhodes numbers are gone. Okay, 5 and 2 is 7. 2 and 6 are gone. 7 again. 3 and 4. All right, come on. One of those high numbers. Oh, it gets difficult. When the higher amount, the more difficult it gets. So here we go. 3, 7. The old Dustin Rhodes number, 7 again, 6 and 1, eliminate those numbers, 10, 8 and 2 is 10, alright, got a 9 either way, oh, by 1, alright, that's not good, come on, doubles, the 3s, eliminate the X-Pac number, 9, we'll eliminate that number, 8, the Ocho, Jericho, eliminate that number, 3. Let's go. Eliminate that number. 2. All right. 7 and 1. Gonzo. 2, 4. Okay. 3, 8, 10, 12. Don't want to roll those one of those numbers. Got 5. All right. Give me a 6. Move by 1. Need a 6. No. So close. So close. A 6. Yeah, on the last roll. Let's go. What's going on here? An 8. All right. The Ocho is gone. The X-Pac is gone. 3. And okay, just six again, 5-1. All right, let's go get another number out there. Okay, the old Dustin Rhodes number. Let's go. Oh, 8, the Ocho again. Nope, I just made a list. I know. All right, this is getting a little bit more difficult. So we're going, okay, we're near the 5-minute mark, so halfway there, 4 and 6. Let's go. And 8. Let's go in 8. 8, come on, 8, eliminate yourself. No, okay, finally the Sean Spears. Nope, that's double. 5, okay. Need a 5, oh, 12, 12 boxcars. Okay, so that's 3. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. What a son of a turkey, man. Son of a turkey. Son of a biscuit turkey, man, let me tell you. Okay, got 7 to eliminate, got 5 to eliminate. Oh, boxcars, 9 and 3, thank you. 7 this time, oh, 6 and 1. Even numbers, thank you, even numbers. All right, give me a 6. No, give me a 6. Ooh, that's good. 4, 4, 4, 4, that's double the 4, and I did it! Yeah! Woohoo! Yes! We're rolling on. Hit, screw the song, because it kind of gets cheesy once in a while. No more Grayson Waller dancing. I don't like Grayson Waller. He's a jerk. He's a jerk slap nut. He's going to get his butt kicked by Apollo Crews this Saturday. That's what I think about Grayson Waller. Okay. Oh, I'm Grayson Waller. Look at me. I'm cool. Yeah. And he wears a stupid Hawaiian shirt. Thinks he's Ace Ventura. Pet defective. Okay. Let's go. Okay, got a 5. Give me a 9. Give me a 9. No. Okay. Alright. Let's go. We're rolling and we'll keep going here. Let's go. Keep going. Okay, the Sean Spears. Since I eliminated the Xbox, the Sean Spears has been eliminated. Got a 3. Trio. Let's go. 11. 7 and 4. That's right. 7 and 4. Okay, 2, 5, 8, and 10. 7, 8, 8, 6. Let's go. And, ooh, 10. 8 and 2 is 10. All right, give me half that. We're good. No by 1. Let's go. Half that. No. Okay. All righty then. All right. Ooh. Double boxcars, baby. Boxcars. 9 and 3 been eliminated. Deshaun Spears. 8 and 10. 8 and 2 is 10. Yo, Sean Spears. Ooh, the X-Pac. Okay, we'll eliminate that. Let's go. 4 through 12 and 9. Oh, 4 and 5. All right. Ocho. Yes! Got the Ocho. Got the Jericho. The Chris Jericho. Ocho, baby. The Ocho, baby. Yes, sir. Got the Ocho. There we go. Got 2 wins, and we're doing it in 6 minutes, folks. So far, 2 wins in 6 minutes. That's pretty good. Oh, got the Sean Spears. I got to eliminate the 4 down to the Sean. I got, ooh, back-to-back doubles. Got rid of the X-Pac now. Oh, that's good. Okay, 3 consecutive doubles. Another double. That's 4. Okay, get a 5. Hopefully that'll help. Okay, 4 and 6 are bad rolls. A 10. 8 and 2. Or 7 and 3. Give me another 10. We'll be good. The old Sean Spears. No, I got a 9. No, that's by 1. Give me Sean Spears. Okay, got that. 3 is probably the most difficult one. Let's go. No. One roll too late on that. One roll too late on that. Here we go. We're going to have some fun. Got the Ocho, Chris Jericho. Eliminated him for the Battle Royal. Got a 9. All right, eliminate the 9. Ooh. Snake Eyes, eliminate that one. 3, eliminate that one. All right, 4 through 12. No, 3, nope. And, okay, you got a 5. Eliminate the 5. Okay, 2, 3, and 9 are bad rolls. A 6, we're going to eliminate the 6. Okay, give me 12. Give me 12. Give me 12. 7 is good. All right, need a 5. 5, 5, 5. Oh, no, 5, 5, 5. Ooh, nope. That's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Here we go. 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 Okay, get an 8. Get an 8. Get an 8. Got an 8. Got an 8. Got an 8. Ooh. And let's go. 7. Let's go. 6. All right. 3. 9 is 12. Give me a 12. Ooh. 4, 5, and 1. Yes. All right. Give me a 2. Snake Eyes. Snake Eyes. Snake Eyes. And I don't mean the G.I. Joe Ninja either. Alrighty then. Alright. Okay, here we go. Got a 5 to work with here. Got a 5. Alright, Gonzo. 6. 6 again. 4 and 2. 2, 5, and 6. Don't roll 1 of those numbers. And yeah, I rolled 1 of those numbers. Oh, boy. Alright, let's go. We need one more win, folks. Usually one more win. Alright, 7. 8. Let's go. 3. Okay, get the 3. 3. 3, 7, and 8. Ooh. 9, 2, and 1. Oh, yeah. There we go. Let's go. 4, 5, and 6. 4 through 6. 4 and 5 is 9. Give me a 6. Oh, by 1. By 1. By 1. Yep, and there's a 6 right there. Where, again, let's go. Eliminate that. Let's go. Ooh, snake eye double. Oh, back-to-back double. 9 and 3. All right, 4 through 12. 6 again. 5 and 1. All right, 4, 7, and 8. Come on now. Nope. All right, 7. That's good. All right, boxcars. Let's go. Get them boxcars. No, get some music boxcars. No. All right, come on now. Let's roll with this thing. You got 9 and 2, 11. There you go. Let's see what I can get here. Got an 8 to work with. The old Cho. The old Cho. I'll get an 8, 7, and 1. Okay, Dustin Rhodes, you tag up with a 1. Get out of here. 3, 2, 6. 5. That's the cutoff number. All right, come on. Oh, double. That's good. That will help. Give me a 9. By 1. That's double 2s. Oh, no. Need a 9. Need a 9. Oh, I hate this game. Alright, alright, alright. Cooking all 4 cylinders here. We got one more win. I can get one more in there. I usually do 1 win. 2 through 8. Okay, got 5. Let's go. 5 is gone. Oh, the Ocho Jericho. Gone. Oh, back to back. It would be, 10 and 2, so. Alright. A 10 would be nice. The old Sean Spears. No. Give me Sean Spears. Give me Sean Spears. Give me Sean Spears by 1. Got a 4 to work with here. Let's go. Oh, there's a Sean Spears. All right. Let's go 7. We're going to eliminate the 7. Here we go. A 7 again. Okay. 5 and 2, the only logical explanation. All right, 3, 6, and 8 on the table. No. Okay, one more time. One more time. I'm going to end it here. After this, I'm going to end it here. Here we go. 5 is good. 8 is good. 9 is good. Okay, 9 is good. Oh, 7 and 3. All right, still 1, 2, 4, and 6, 5. 4 and 1 is 5. Let's give me an 8. No, that's a 9. Give me an 8. Oh, come on. Let's go. One more win. One more win. Get a 5 to work with here. The 5 to work with here. 9. All right, 7. 7 and... let's go and... All right, go ahead. And, we're going for an 8. 7! No, I need a 7. Oh, come on. By 1. By 1. Let's go. Got a 6 to work with here. Go. Okay, got a 7. The Dustin Rhodes number. As his gimmick was 7. Again, 7. We get an 8 and a 7. 5 and a 2. 2 and 6. I'm going to eliminate a lot of numbers crunching here. Did Sean Spears. Here we go. Can't roll a 15. So I'm going to... All right. I am getting ridiculously. Oh, boxcars got a 1. Here we go. Let's see, 11, 7 and 4, or 6 and 5. Got the 7. Oh, got a 7. 6 and 1. Duh. All right, here we go. 2, 5, okay. Oh, nope. All right. You know what? I'm going to end it here. End it here for today. That is it. Tonight, AEW Dynamite and NXT going to be airing at the same time. I'll probably stream one on my computer, watch it on the other TV. We're going to gonna be a lot of fun. If you're a true wrestling fan, that's how I do things. I don't care. I'm a root for AEW or WWE or New Japan. I'm gonna watch both shows, both brands. We're gonna have some fun there. Okay, so that's all the time we have on the show, episode 94 of Eric Lehman Shenanigans of 1977. So until the next episode, please, Mr. Announcer, take us home. That is all for today's episode. This is Mr. Lima speaking for Eric Lima Shenanigans of 1977. A big beefy E, do it for Bob Saget production, and in association with a sweet bumbling bofa raver telepictures and distribution. See you next episode, and have a very blessed day.